Welcome back to Jingledorf.
Jingledorf. Let's restart that. Welcome back to the last episode of Demon Souls. It's the last one.
No. I thought I'd just give everybody a nice update or reminder of what monster we're playing as before I put my helmet back on.
Just remember.
Remember that face. Because it will scar your life for the rest of your existence.
Just remember who the real monster is.
Wait.
Are we going back here? Or is this new?
We don't have to. We can go to...
I want to go to a new place.
Not that place.
That's not... That's new, though.
Yeah, it is, but I hate that place. Mm. There we go.
Shrine of Storms.
I've been here before.
I've never been here before.
You've never been anywhere before. You've never played this game.
Yurt, the silent chef.
Chief. That's chief. He doesn't cook. He kills. What do you think that scythe? Hook?
That scythe is to cut wheat so he can bake some bread.
Nope.
Because he's the silent chef.
Like, hey, chef, what are you cooking today? Cool! Thanks! I'll be sure to get some! Sounds delicious!
Requesting a challenger.
Not here.
What the hell is that guy doing?
Watch this guy.
Who is that?
It's just an NPC.
What's he doing?
He likes to dodge roll a lot.
Are you joking? Oh my god.
He loves dodge rolling. What are you? Come back.
Oh my god.
Oh
my god.
I'm not sure if I mentioned this to peoples, but... did I already mention this?
No. I know what you're going to say, though, but yeah. You mentioned it.
Oh
my god.
Within, like, the last week, I, for the first time, beat Dark Souls 2. And I was pretty proud of myself.
Congratulations.
I was like, oh man, I beat Dark Souls 2. And I have one comment about that game. That is the crappiest last boss of all time. It is the worst last boss I've ever fought in my entire life.
What's her name again? Sylphana?
No, her name was like, I don't know, Crap Last Boss. That was her name.
Mm. Oh, good, yeah. Another one!
Captain Dodgeball! Cool, turn. I forgot how to fight these guys.
Wow, that guy is stupid.
I want some weed.
He's pissed because you're not sharing. Oh my god, they just look stupid.
Oh yeah, they look incredibly stupid.
Look out!
Okay. No, stop! You can't get distance! He's such a spaz! Blammo! Oh, and I tried playing Dark Souls 1 again, and I was like, no, I quit. Can't do it. Dark Souls 1 is so freaking hard. That game is...
You know what? I just noticed something. Mm-hmm. Last episode, we went through an entire level without dying. We had our body the entire time.
Huh.
So.
Well, that's what happens when you play with a champ who beat Dark Souls 2.
Isn't Dark Souls 2 like the easiest of all the games?
You know what? That doesn't matter. I still beat it.
Look out! It's super slow arrows. Oh no, here he comes!
And be hair doing barrel rolls. That's fine, right? No, that's.
Peppy hair?
Yeah, I'm thinking of General Pepper. I was thinking.
Who's Peppy hair?
Barrel roll? Star Fox?
Yeah. Well, you said Peppy hair and then General Pepper, which are both from Star Fox, but get confused.
Stop! No more.
Oh my god, these guys are stupid.
They're incredibly stupid.
We get a new sword in this level, right?
No, this is the wrong level.
What is...
God, turn! Where are you going? Come back! Okay, do not... Oh my god. Die. Thank you. Please die.
Don't. Whoa, he gave you 294 souls.
It's not enough to deal with that freaking nuisance. It's like, guys, if you never stop dodge rolling, they can't hit you.
That's the technique that he uses.
It's terrible because they die.
I see the same guy. Yeah, he is.
Wait, he has a bow.
Well, I mean, it's the same type of guy. Oh no!
Hey, god, duh.
Oh no! My god! Oh my god!
This is ridiculous. I quit. This is the last episode of Dark Demon's
Souls. I told you it's the last episode.
I can't do this! It's too stupid!
Oh, bam! Ba-bam! Oh god, don't die.
What's it matter? Not like I've gotten very far in this level.
I know.
Got like 900 things on me at once. It's ridiculous.
Oh, no, no, no!
Oh, good, he's behind me. That's fair.
Oh, God, rocks. No!
Good God. What happened? What happened at the development of this?
Hey, you're bleeding.
Oh, no, I'm bleeding. What am I going to do?
Oh, we're done.
Oh, yeah, we made his life miserable before he died. By rolling and rolling and rolling and rolling. Guess where those guys came from? Those are the result of evolution from the barrels of Donkey Kong threw at Mario. Because they never stopped rolling. That's it. That's all they are.
Ha ha.
Yeah, because you know they might as well be barrels. They never stop.
Hey, look, who's back?
Yeah, hooray. I'm so happy.
Let's, maybe this will find out.
What, oh, cool.
Oh, sweet. That's off to a good start.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Maybe it does look a little stronger. Or it looks like your fatigue doesn't run out as fast when you're in a hollow. Was that it? The hollow?
I don't know. They keep on switching the names of crap whenever they make a new game.
Oh no!
Okay, man, I get the eye fatigue, but when there's a skeleton swinging a sword, you don't just go, oh! Whoa! And then, like, okay, I can fight.
To those who can't see, Joshua just waved his arms in the air and pretended like he was on the moon.
Yeah. Where was I? I don't even know where I was because I was so freaking confused. Look at that guy. He's like, oh man, I want him to get closer so I can start doing some rolls.
The second he gets close, I'm going to roll.
Here he goes. Come on, man. Oh, Lord. These are the worst enemies in the game. I hope anyways. We should just freaking try to do Dark Souls too. I like that game a lot more than this one.
Dang. I feel like you're stronger as when you're dead.
That's what everybody says.
Well, because look, you just took care of that guy. Like
people usually like when you see
people just fall off the cliff.
Yeah, people just run and jump off the cliff. I mean, that's not an accident.
Oh, thank the Lord.
I don't think I should come here. I think I need new crap.
Well, yeah, let's get out of here.
My armor is the dump. Oh sweet, half moon grass.
Whoa!
I got close. Oh man, I'm not gonna make any progress in this.
That's okay. We're making up for the time for last episode because we did a lot last episode.
Yeah, that's not what you should do. You should like make up for progress lost. But I don't know where to go because everywhere is really hard. And I don't know. This is
push that guy.
This was a bad game to choose. Oh. Honestly,
is it?
It's too hard.
We can always quit.
No, it's so fast. We could. I don't know. Maybe we can take a break from it. And like try do a different game. Same as how we're playing Kingdom Hearts, which is also a long game.
Yeah.
I mean, like, you know.
No, we could if you wanted to.
I mean, I almost want to, like, watch a Let's Play of this game. That way I know what to do next, know where to get good armor, because this, I mean, this game being a Souls game, I mean, like, it's more straightforward, because just, like, World 1, Level 1, World 2, Level 1, Level 3, 2, 5, 56, you know. It's really straightforward, but at the same time, it's not straightforward at all, because you have to know where armor is.
Hey, is this where Spider-Man was?
Hey, no, not you. Yeah, this is where Spider-Man was. It's not Spider-Man. Why are you calling it Spider-Man?
I'm sorry.
It wasn't a man in any way.
Man-Spider.
It wasn't a man in any way. It was just a pure spider.
Fine.
Don't...
Then his name is Spider-Lord.
Okay. That's where... That's it. Let's all be asleep at night, then. Whatever. I don't care. You know this game could use...
Huh?
Ah!
What, the minecart that's going super slow?
No, you don't understand. You don't understand what's going to happen.
Is it going to explode? I don't understand.
You won't until it happens. I realize how ridiculous that must have looked.
Yeah, I don't understand what's
so happening. Minecart going super slow.
The minecart's going half a mile an hour and you're screaming. Okay, see, that makes sense. But, like, just this random minecart comes up and you're all...
Yeah, excuse me, I forgot about them. They're just, like...
You just, like, booked it, like... Like, it was a freaking train.
Oh, God, there's another one. That's Death on Wheel is what that is.
What is it?
That thing's terrifying. When I first played this game, I didn't know what it was. I was fighting the pickaxe... I was fighting the pickaxe guys.
Oh, if you get close enough, they explode.
Mm-hmm.
I see.
I was fighting the pickaxe guys, and all of a sudden, just a bunch of explosions happened, and I died. And I was like, what? Why? Why did the world explode?
What were you saying before the before the cart?
Oh, no!
Oh, no. It's Laughing Man.
Yeah.
What were you saying before?
I have no idea.
Dang it.
You know I have a bad memory.
Dang it. I'm trying for the life of me to remember what it is that we were talking about.
Stop.
Look out!
Stop not flinching. It's unfair. I flinch so freaking bad when
people hurt me. Even for good measure.
I my guy flinches like he's going trying to go for the Dramatic Performance of the Year award. And then these guys are just like, oh, somebody stabbed me? I didn't really feel it.
Whatever, I'm forgetting about it. I'm just gonna drop it. Whatever it was that we're talking about.
What are you laughing at now? What are you laughing at?
Oh, Spider Lord.
Was it?
No.
Well, the conversation was over. I said if it makes you sleep better.
Yeah, and then we talked about some whatever.
We can always. What we'll do is we'll finish this recording, watch it, and then talk about it next episode.
Yeah, there we go.
Look forward to that, guys.
It's gonna be a meaningless subject.
We're gonna be something completely just unrelated to everything.
What?
Why?
Is that guy like trapped?
He was just waiting for me. He's like,
thanks for freeing me, dick.
Now prepare to die.
Okay. Wow, he's really getting into it.
Stop it. See this sword? See how little it hurts him? See how pathetic it is?
Yeah, what's the
problem? It makes me feel like I'm getting
a new sword here?
The guy I was reading off of was like, go into the tunnel, and in the tunnel on the left, there'll be a tunnel with a dead end. And on the tunnel, you can get to the tunnel, and the tunnel will tunnel in, and you can get the tunnel. And the sword will be there. He used the word tunnel a lot. His game facts comments. Doesn't work. Hello, everybody. I'm here.
What the heck? Where are we?
A place with a guy who's a total douchebag.
Oh my!
It's like Beetlejuice.
Oh, good. They spit fire. I was worried that they, you know, were just gonna be normal.
Normal?
What the hell's that?
Come back, little man.
It's a little mouse.
It's not a mouse. It's a thing.
He is gone.
He disappeared. Hey, watch a funny death. You eat that grass.
Do it, you wuss.
He's just gone. He's like, better eat some grass. It won't be low health from my suicide.
Why did he eat grass before? Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe he took some sort of drug that would like let him come back to life for some reason.
Maybe. I don't know. How are you gonna get past these guys?
I'll run. You have no idea how much I ran near the end of Dark Souls 2. There was like this place.
But then how are you gonna level up?
Mm-hmm. Those guys take way too long for how little souls they give you.
What is the point in this area?
There's a path somewhere.
No, that guy died. I was like, you just follow that guy?
He's dead. He died. He didn't get anywhere.
Maybe he thought he was supposed to go down there.
Maybe.
So he's like...
Oh, wait! never mind. Hang on.
Wow. You just like trampled that corpse.
This is an elevator.
Oh, okay. Oh, we're going down even further.
Hard, hard, hard. Yeah. Oh, you hear that?
No.
Exactly. It's not the obnoxious, repetitive speech.
Get him!
Get over here, mouse. Jab you with this extremely dull blade.
He's gonna go away.
Bye.
There's another one.
Yeah, it's a trap.
Oh, yeah, it is.
You see that shadow running towards me? You see that shadow?
Oh my god, what is that?
Guess what it is? It's a couple of fools who are gonna die a really funny death.
Oh no. Are they just gonna walk off a cliff?
Watch your soul count. We'll see. Come on. Come on.
Yep.
And that is how you work smarter and not harder.
That is beautiful.
Yeah, I did that once. I was like, I saw them the first time I played. I was like, oh god, oh god, oh god, they're terrifying. And I ran up in the elevator and just like saw my souls go up. And I was like, oh, okay.
That's awesome.
Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, you know what? So back to that thing I was talking about before about maybe taking a break.
Yeah, is that what we're talking about before?
I don't know. I think that lizard just committed suicide to get away from
yeah,
me.
Yeah, he did.
He was like, I choose, oh.
Whoa, there's so many.
Yeah, I don't really care. I mean, like, they got good blacksmithing stuff, but, I mean, I won't be able to kill single one of them with this useless sword. This sword's about useless as Sora's wooden stick. So, commenters, YouTube commenters, this is your chance. If you don't say... Not that I'm just sighing because I can't.
Oh.
If you say, no, do not take a break from this game. I want to see you guys wander around aimlessly forever. Then I will not take a break from this game. But if nobody says anything, then I'm just going to go ahead and assume that it's totally okay.
Yeah, maybe on Friday we can have something different.
Yeah, because, I mean, I honestly don't want to keep continuing. Oh, wait, I know what I should do. I should get rid of, like, a...
Get rid of some crap you don't use. How's that sound?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. You wouldn't be so rude about it.
I don't understand why we still have it.
I have like 5 nail breakers. Okay, there we go. It's good enough. But if nobody says no, don't discontinue Dark Souls, Demon Souls for now, because I want you guys to keep watching. If nobody says that, then I'm not gonna see any problem with putting this game on hold while I research it and make it.
Right.
More of a smooth playthrough, because this is a really,
unsmooth
playthrough.
We're fine with coming back to it, but as it stands right now, it's not.
This is a
very entertaining.
No, I'm completely aimless right now. I don't know where I'm going. I haven't played this game very much. If I was playing Dark Souls 2, it'd be another thing. I can get through the first areas. I'm pretty sure I mentioned this before, but I can get through the first areas of Dark Souls 2. With my eyes closed, because I memorized it so much.
Ooh, you're such a badass.
No, I'm not. That's the reason why I can do it. It's because I've, like, gone, okay, this game's way too hard. I need to go back and, like, try a different build.
Oh, and then, okay. And so you play, it's just you played the beginning.
I've played
so
the beginning
times.
Of it around, I'd say, maybe 15 times.
Wow.
That's too many times. There's an explosive around here.
Uh-oh.
Boom!
Oh, God.
And go boom. There was supposed to be an Earth Shadow and Kaboom!
Yeah, seriously.
Hold on! Why didn't you dodge roll?
At least we're alive.
Sucker. What a jangle dwarf. That's a new insult now. What a jangle
what
dwarf.
What a jangle dwarf.
Ah!
So.
As it stands, the commenters are the only thing that will keep me from playing this game.
You decide.
Yeah, we need you guys to say what we need to do, because we don't know how to do stuff. We need everybody else's opinions.
Yeah.
Then I'm like, I go into comments and say, like, hey, you guys are good. Now I can have encouragement, and I can keep on doing this. I need encouragement from my fans. I have so many fans.
Oh, so many fans.
Oh, God! Tell me I'm overcomer one more time. What is this? What is this? Elder Scrolls?
Oh, oh my god, that was funny.
No, see, because back in the day when I played Elder Scrolls, like, I was always over-cumbered.
Commenters, let us know how to pronounce that word.
Or just call us idiots like normal YouTube commenters would, because we're idiots for not knowing how to say it.
We'll take it. Yeah.
There. Did I drop enough for you, Demon Souls?
Beep.
I didn't read what that was.
Yeah.
Ah!
Ooh.
That's a huge problem I have. Like, there's one part in Dark Souls 2 where you meet up this ancient dragon, and he gives you a key to go into the past.
Mm-hmm.
And I talk to him, And it's like, you got this. And I was like, cool, X, 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 X. And I was like, oh, crap, what did he give me? So I went through my items, and I was, like, searching for a thing that he gave me, and I never was able to find it. So I had to go on the internet, watch a Let's Play.
What the hell is that?
That is a guy waving me down, and he wants me to get crushed by the lava slug.
Wait, who is that guy? This guy here?
This guy is called Crapface McGee.
He's like, hey, you should go over there.
You're not mad like the rest, are you? Well, what jolly traveling companions are we?
Kill him.
Pleased to meet you.
No.
Call me Patches.
Patches, you're an a-hole. Over there?
Go on and take it.
Yeah, because obviously it's safe.
Just to show that we're friends.
I hate you.
I'm glad to meet you. These soul-starved imbeciles will drive you mad.
Well, you're a freaking serial killer.
Patches, we're on to your tricks. And
I need that item!
Good luck to you.
Hey.
Hey, what a blast hole.
I accidentally... Oh, it's a
oh,
club.
Oh, good. We got a club.
Sweet. Hey, can you get in my way?
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Wow, Patches. What a cleverly devised plan.
Ooh,
what a
ooh,
nice frame
that
rate.
That frame rate. Wow. Oh,
frame rate's beautiful.
What's up with that slug?
I don't know.
What happens if you attack it?
That... There's a slug that watch. See that health go down?
Yeah.
Exactly. You didn't. You're supposed to say no and then say exactly because that's the slug that I was talking about in the last episode where there's like a big old there's like not big a tiny little tunnel and he's
oh walking. He's there.
Yeah. Ah! Yeah, he's there and Olivia's a little baby slug, and he's just like. And you can't get past him. Yeah, I had to glitch past him.
Well, we're out of time, so. We'll
hey, Patches!
Hey, Patches! You dick! God, you're a jerk.
Tough luck with the bear bugs,
next time.
But you certainly
beer bugs.